Twitch Gamer.
Oh, welcome, folks. Marvin here with another YouTube on Ship Graveyard Simulator 2. I should have started it before because we've already started doing smashing and grabbing. We have. How are we all doing? I hope everybody's having a fantastic morning, afternoon, evening, wherever you are in the world. Have we got a... Yeah, I'm going to do upstairs, not like we did last time. Because last time we made a... We made a foobar. We did... Oh, really? This toilet is clean? I've seen worse than that. I have. That is the most cleanest toilet I've seen on a simulator. Hello. Right. Let's go in here. Let's have a look, see whatever stuff we can grab. Right, I can't do any more. Hello. There we go. Not going to pick up that lamp because that lamp I'd like to pick up and then put over here because this is like a dark and enclosed place, isn't it? So, no! Ah, dear. What a plonker.
You dipstick.
So, we missed. Well, let's go upstairs. Let me put V on because Dave says V is the easier friend. Whoop. Right, let me. Is it the. It's that one, isn't it? Oh, yes, I can see the difference with the grinder. Where should we start? Let's start in this corner. I still would like to crouch, but hey ho. It is what it is at the end of the day. We had this before. I think we have to get it at the right angle to do the grinding. Yes, we do. I was complaining that the grinder was dodgy, and it wasn't. It was me. I wasn't at the right angle. So let me grab that one. This is more proficient now we've upgraded. We have upgraded, YouTube peeps. We went to the shop over there at the tool shop, and then we went to the blacksmith, and the blacksmith upgraded our hammer and our grinder. I don't know, I didn't see the winch in there for the what's it. Right, now we complete this section here. We get somewhere. There's nowhere safe when Marvin's got tools, I tell you. We get virtually safe if we can. And then, and then we'll do a bit of smashing and grabbing. So, yeah, we'll do this one here. Right, let's go around here now. So which one is done? That one's done, that one's done. Let's do this one. Oh, hang on, we didn't at the right angle. Let's do this one. And then let's do that one. And then we've got to do the rivets. There we go. That's done, that's done, that's done. Let's do the rivets. Oh. Yes. That is only three swipes now, or three hits. One, two, three. Before we were doing four. And I can see that the hammer has changed. We've got like a little claw on it. The other one had like a flat head on it. This one is completely and utterly changed. Yeah, we'll work this way. That's that one. Not going to bash it. Not going to right click. Because if you right click, it will force that hammer out and everything will fall down and we will too. So I don't want to really do that. And I found out what the torch was, YouTube peeps. It's the V key. Captain Dave told me it. He's been playing this game and he's absolutely a master at this game. He is. This one. yeah, watching my doodle now. Yeah, we should, I'm not going to say that we are, we should be safe because these straps here, and we haven't bashed these rivets. So now, there we go. Why didn't this one go then? Okay, I'm not going to say anything. Right, let's go and clear that up and then we'll work back from here, back that way. So, let's pop downstairs. Let's go up the ramp. Leave the sheep lava alone. Oh, dear God. Tell you. I don't know about you guys. Let me show you. I've played a game called The Thief. And this reminds me of The Thief when you got your hands out like that, because The Thief snatches stuff. This just reminds me of The Thief. And I got dirty hands. Dirty Marvin. Oh, I can't do that. Got full. With The Thief, you had so much that you could do there. Anyone played The Thief, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. You could teleport, like if you wanted to teleport up there. There was a skill in the skill tree, and all you do is you put like a little, I think it was left bumper or right bumper. And then what you did was it put like a little halo there, and it sort of like transported you up there. Watch the tracking on the window. What? Oh, you mean up there, like plastic and all the rest of it. Hi, John. How are you doing, buddy? How is things with you? I haven't done John a shout out. I don't know for how long.
Big bad John.
Anyone not following John really, really does warrant a follow. Smash that follow button, but don't break it. Don't break it. And let me give a shout out to... I've got to find him yet. Hang on. Where is he? Lion. Anyone not following Lion? Really does warrant a follow. And how?
Son of a baboon goat monkey.
And I've got my son of a baboon goat monkey t-shirt on. I have. Oh, and Linux. I forgot Linux. Son of a biscuit. Where's Linux? There's Linux. One, two, one, two. Mic check. One, two, one, two. Yeah. Oh, Canada. So all of those people warrant a follow, guys. You really, really must. You must follow them. Really, they really do good content and they're really, really good streamers. You doing okay? Yeah, I'm not doing too badly. I had physical torture yesterday. Well, it's supposed to be physical therapy, but I call it physical torture and so does Hal. Now, I wonder whether we will be able to do... go out under shipwrecks and use that scuba deer. Get the deer. Because at the moment, we can't use that scuba deer. Scuba gear. Why am I saying deer? I don't know. Because I'm a plonker. Hello! Get in there. Right, we're in this room, aren't we? Let me grab this trash here. Let me grab that. Oh, no, I didn't want to grab the freaking light. Son of a biscuit. Yes, you can get this t-shirt, guys, on Amazon. Type in son of a baboon goat monkey, and there's other stuff there if you want to support Hal. I do support my fellow streamers. You will get that on Amazon. And Amazon, Hal's sister-in-law, was it sister-in-law or daughter-in-law, did the artwork for this. She did the artwork for it. There we go. I didn't know this cubby hole was here. Oh, it's your sister-in-law. Oh, my bad. I'm always getting bloody things wrong. Hello. Let me have a look, see what else we can find. I don't want to get that light. Let me stand with my back to it. I don't really want that. Oh, look, TV. We'll grab the TV. I want to leave that light there. Hang on a minute. We've got a gas bottle here. We'll grab the gas bottle. Yeah. There's another little cubby hole there. I'm leaving that there. Let me turn my lamp off because we don't need my lamp anymore. And as I say, I'd like to be able to get these and put these down when we're doing stuff. I don't know whether that might be to come. I might ask the developers, actually. I know, I keep on asking for stuff and people go, oh, bloody hell, he's asked for stuff again. Right, let's go back upstairs. Hello. And where are we now? We are, no, not hammer, want the grinder. Should we start? We ground that one out, let's grind. Oh, no, let's go around that way. Oh, no, oh. There we go. We'll work back this way. And then... Oh, no. Get back that way. Then that one's done, that one's done. Let's do this one. Oh, cool. And then let's do that one. Oh, gold. So that one, and that one, and that one. So when we smash this, hopefully this won't fall down. Famous last bloody words. The game is really, really good, John. I played the demo and it has come along in leaps and bounds. It really has. Right, I'm going to bring the YouTube. I'm going to do short and sweet on the YouTube. Remember to like and subscribe. Hit that bell as well if you want to see any more content. And I really, really appreciate it. Trying to get to over 100. We are 98 people following me on YouTube. And I really, really appreciate you guys. And I'll catch you in the next one. We are going to do some more of this, guys. So take care. Stay safe.
Remember to like and subscribe, and please hit that bell.